this is Junie and welcome back to my channel. Today is the 22nd of December. It's my third day here in Yangon, Myanmar, and I'm going to Kandawgyi Lake. It's one of the tourist spots in here, so I'm just going to go around check. And I think got a taxi waiting downstairs, so let's go. It's actually a sunny day outside.
Thank you. you.
Bye
bye. Bye.
So I think I am here now. This is a little food as well. Interesting. Very nice. Who is she? I just don't feel it. Okay, so I guess we are here now. Where's the lake? So I am here now, I think. Kids playing over there. Playing playground. Taxi standby also. I'm not sure if I've been here yesterday or they're just the same. I know. It's a. You can see the name over there. It says. Western Park Royal. I guess. I wish I also have a coffee shop nearby. Baby sleeping over there. There's none. I'm so really curious. What's in their faces? I'm not sure if it's a mod. Western Park Road. I'm not sure if they have a coffee shop in there. Just kind of relax. Or I think just a hotel, not a coffee shop. Bottle of coffee, but still nice to try their local coffee. Kids are having this model of those clothes. One interesting part here in Myanmar is like crow is everywhere. This bird, they're like everywhere. As you can hear my background noises. They're everywhere. I can see them everywhere also.
there.
Just a place to relax in here. And it's like people around. Let's take a picture of that bridge over there later. Not right now. Because it's still so hot. I really wish we have a coffee shop here. And it's really like in Vietnam, like everywhere you can see coffee shops everywhere, and you can also, they have like small chairs to sit, they can offer to their customers. Like in here, nothing, you can just see, you can just sit somewhere on the bushes. Maybe I'll join with the girls over there. They won't notice that I'm not Burmese. Walk from that bridge over there and then go all the way around. Ah, right there. There are kids singing. So yeah, maybe later I'll walk all the way there. Interesting. Okay, maybe I can go right now. No problem. So I'm going now. Maybe I'll take pictures later because it's still so hot. I mean, I've been taking pictures already, but I want my own picture. Glasses. Yeah, I have glasses inside my bag.
I just walk all the way there. Maybe stop somewhere. I'll stop somewhere to get my glasses. Sit on a bench. I don't have. I'm going to charge my phone also. Power bank in here. Where should I sit? Maybe sit over here. Wow. Everyone has a partner. Okay.
this garden, the garden bistro right now. I hope they have coffee. Oops. This woman is not looking. Hello. And it's closed. Let's try the other way. You gotta just get some drinks. Chill. Oh really? I really need to go. Where? Oh, here. Nice. Out there, but then let's stay there. Okay, I'll stop now. I'll just sit here. So there's their signature, the garden bistro. We also have breakfast, Asian food, Chinese food. But I'm not thinking of eating right now. I'm just here for the beverage menu. I'm curious because they don't have prices on their menu. Might get avocado smoothie and they have a coffee in Myanmar.
Myanmar coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have it here?
Yeah, Myanmar blue coffee.
This is the your Myanmar coffee.
Yeah, Myanmar coffee.
How much is this? Can I get an avocado milkshake? Okay, I will call you back. I will think again. Thank you. Thank you.
I'll just go with juice. Passion food. They don't have passion food. Think faster. Grapefruit juice. Yeah, like get a grapefruit juice and fruit coffee. Okay. Try again. Okay, final. I'm going to get a grapefruit juice and your brewed coffee. You have like a creamer for this? Creamer and sugar?
Sugar?
I mean, do you have creamer and sugar?
Yeah, sugar spray.
Miss spray. Okay. Thank you. This is my coffee and grape juice. It doesn't look like a grape juice. Let's try their Myanmar coffee, Burmese coffee. Lord Jesus for everything. Maybe because it has a lime in here, the way I can taste it.
Thank you.
thee. Praise forever to the King of Kings. Praise the Father. Praise the Son. Middle of this beautiful bridge. It's a walking bridge. Walking bridge. I'm gonna take some selfie. I'm supposed to be taking selfie, but then it took video. I forgot to choose selfie picture. I'm almost to that pagoda over there. It's very famous, I think. Very famous in Yangon. I think this bridge is drawing me, so I'm just going to be walking. Praise for going there. A lot of birds everywhere. One thing I noticed in this place, there is a lot of crow in their mouths are open. That pagoda over there is like a floating pagoda. I don't know, but let's go and see. I think we're almost there.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
They are picking up confetti and then putting it on a web. So interesting. They're making like a Christmas decor something. Interesting.
So finally, I got to the end of the bridge. So this is the end now, where you can see like there's a floating pagoda over there. I'm just going to end this video now because I'm going to a night market. I need to book a taxi going to the night market. Thank you so much for being with me the whole time. So it's actually a long walk, like really a long walk. Also a very long bridge from that corner. You can't see it really. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe.